I'm Rory Girvan, I'm 27 and I'm an actor.
What have you got coming up yourself?
So Stella series 4 now starts in February 6th or something like that. February it starts. So that runs until, well, it'll be about 10 episodes. So we've been doing that. I've just done the Christmas special. And I'm currently, there's a couple of plays. I'm not really sure which one I'm going to do yet. So I can't really reveal more than that. But there's a couple of plays coming up that both are in London. So I'll be in one of those.
Obviously, we're really looking forward to the new series of Stella and the special. What can fans expect, long-term fans of the series?
More of the same, really. I think the magic of Stella is it's got a real sort of family approach. I think Ruth Jones, her character, who is the lead, Stella, she just reminds me of my mum, and the relationship she has with her eldest son is so similar to my relationship. And I think that's the magic of it. It's got the comedy element. It's got the warm-hearted moments, but it's also got those sort of real poignant moments that I think they're not dwelled on too much, and we get back into the comedy very quickly, but it makes you think and reflect. Certainly the special, there's moments there with a child who's got cancer and he's terminally ill, and it's just incredible. It sort of brings things home, I think.
In terms of your character specifically, kind of what's he going through in season 4? Where do we pick up with him at the start of the series?
Well, I can't tell too much. He's not there at the start, but basically he's... the last time we've seen him, he's gone to India with his former girlfriend and their son. And the idea is that he's working there for a year as a medic in a sort of year out. And... you know, I guess it's that sort of thing of you go with someone that you've been with for so many years and now you're not together. What happens next? I don't know. It's been fantastic. The product that caught my eye most was the scarring cream, because bizarrely I have what looks like a gunshot wound just on my shoulder, which is actually nothing as dramatic. It's from chickenpox when I was 5 years old. But the idea of something that you apply sort of twice a day that can remove that is fantastic. I think also I like the Gandhi's flip-flops, because I think the whole ethos of it, behind it, to do with the tsunami and everything like that, I think it's great. And I like the fact that it's just two guys that have sort of set it up and gone from there, really.
You got a message, I guess, particularly to Stella fans who can't wait for another series and the special.
Well, firstly, I guess, thank you for watching. I think that's the biggest thing. It's an honour to be part of, and it's a fantastic show, and it's so much fun, and I feel so grateful to be part of that. But the reason it happens is because those people watch it. So thank you so much. We have lots of support on Twitter, and it doesn't go unnoticed.